moving on to Chennai. In 2013, the $7 billion Chennai headquartered TVS Group had forayed into real estate. In fact, that was in 2011. A few months back, the real estate arm TVS Emerald has completed its first residential project. The company now plans to consolidate and expand business within Chennai's property market. Jude, Sannith finds out what we can expect and what's on the anvil.
It's been a quiet 2 years for TVS Emerald, the real estate arm of the TVS Group. But with 2 years, 448 apartments and another project launch under its belt, the company is now keen on expanding its footprint. TVS Emerald recently announced that it would make a 300 crore rupee investment in 8 residential projects. CNBC TV 18 has learnt that the company is looking to acquire multiple land banks between 5 and 20 acres each. The plan is to continue building mid-sized residential projects initially before the group ventures into its long-term vision of building gated communities. Almost all these projects, the company says, will be located off Chennai's Grand Southern Trunk Road.
Core philosophy on what we want to build is clean, green community. So for a community, you need young people, you need middle-aged people, you need older people also. So they all form a community.
That's why the company claims it doesn't have a specific target audience. It adds that its strategy is to fall back on its extensive and diverse customer database built by its two-wheeler business. And in keeping with its main customer demographic, TVS is choosing to focus on small-sized apartments and villas at affordable prices.
When we enter the customer, what the customer was constantly telling is he has got a ticket price and he has got a budget. And he wants to maximize on the budget. When it is maximize value, not maximize square feet, he wants to maximize value. So that's what we found out, and we said we have to get, he was 25 lakhs, so we have to offer him something. He has got 30 lakhs, we have to offer him something.
For now, TVS Emerald will focus on its next residential project, Green Acres, scheduled for a 2017 completion deadline. But the real test will be in building affordable townships in what is still proving to be a difficult property market. In Chennai, Jude Sannith.
All right, I'm now for